Rob Bartel, number 24, cornerback. I actually didn't start playing football until high school. I was a big basketball fan. I just grew up playing basketball. I got peer pressure to playing football in high school. And I actually played football to impress my fiance now, to try to impress her, and it worked out fine, I guess. I started out at Central Michigan University, went there for 2.5 years, and just decided I needed to change the scenery, decided to make the move and transfer to Howard University. It worked out great. It got me into the NFL. I mean, without making that move, who knows where I'd be right now. I think it was the best decision I ever made in my life. I listen to all types of music, from hip-hop, R&B, soul, alternative. Honestly, my favorite music is like old school. I really like the Isley Brothers. I can listen to them all day long. It's your thing. Do what you wanna do. You trying to get me in trouble? I have a shoe fetish. I have a really bad sneaker fetish. I buy sneakers probably twice a week. I mean, it's getting ridiculous. My fiance has been doing a lot of complaining lately because I'm taking up a closet space.